There we go! Alright, had the camera shut off by accident. We are ready to go now. Alright, let's fix these logs so we can hopefully pack it up and get moving. Alright, let's hop in here. Okay, so I got a couple logs to fix here. Get my depth perception in here. Alright, need to move a little bit back. The middle one's a bit off. Might pack though. Let's get it out of the way. Hop it in the cab of the other vehicle. Probably still a little too far forward. We'll see what it says. Some logs are placed unevenly. Okay. Wrong button. I need the lights. There we go. All right, it's definitely a little different doing it this way. Bit much. Alright, let's see if we can grab this end log here. We're close. We are close. Let me move up farther so the truck's a little more level. Let's try packing it. Maybe that'll work. Nope. I don't want to accept. I didn't want to get into this truck. There we go. Okay. But we'll find out. Hey, there we go. Now, quick way to shut off that other engine is to winch to it, and then go turn off engine. Alright. Let's keep on trucking. Let's see here. Where are we at? What else do we got over here? We got a fuel carrier trailer, and alright, the freight liner's still sitting over there. Need to get around that. That'll be fun. I could use some fuel though. I'll get some for the freight liner. We'll go through the big swamp over here. Overall, I'm not disappointed with this truck. I mean, yeah, it rolled over on me, but that's okay. Stuff. She's doing it though. Doing alright. Wonder if this deep you'd have water on the floorboards of the truck. I'm kind of thinking you would. Get out of the way! Let's see what happens. I'm gonna push on that fuel trailer. Will it tip over both of them? Or will it shove it out of the way? Nice. There we go. That was fun. Except I still need fuel. Dumb idiot me. Hello? Yeah, well. We'll figure it out. Cool. Stare at the sky. Alright, let's get this sucker turned around. Easiest way to do that is to detach the trailer and push it backwards. The trailer will pretty much go straight backwards. if you push it. Which actually works out okay, because all I really need is a trailer. Wonder if that's gonna be close enough. No, it's not close enough. That's close enough. That's enough fuel. If it isn't, well, we'll bring some more fuel to it. Alrighty, there we go. Finally on our way. The impossible. Hope we don't roll over. Alright, yeah, she'll do it. Maybe. Might slip, but we'll get her. Nice. Wheels are turned. There we go. Great job. Whoa! Not paying attention where I'm going. Crazy thing. Hard to steer. Well, that weight's on the back end. There we go. That's funny. Alright, let's get this sucker deposited. House near the road. Okay, that's alright. Front tires are gonna bite pretty soon here. Excellent. I should say excellent, there's that much weight on them. There we go. Coming out of it. Try to hit the high spots here. Nice. Good job, Brigadier. Ah, come on. There we go. Hehehe. Of course. It's like, oh, that's gotta be the tree. Okay. Just past the swamp is all I should have to do. Like I said, I'm still really impressed with how this truck does. Even in here, it's fine. It's doing really good. Don't regret taking this. It's been fun. Okay, I think this is where I gotta drop him off. Whew. 27,000, wow. Delivery through the lowlands, great, thanks, here's your pay. Boy, that was a tough one. A lot of stuff to do. Get this truck back. 17, that took through 17 minutes, wow. Tell you, time just flies in this game. Toughie, for sure. Alright, what do we want to do next? Okay, that stuff back there. Yellow Rock needs one load of long logs. People of the North. Let's look at that map. Goes over there, kind of smack dab in the middle of the map. It's a long haul no matter how you chew it. too bad to go that way. Okay, let's... I'll leave my trailer down at the bottom of that hill. I like the sound of this. Detroit diesel sounds good. I'll be using this truck for another run up here. Doesn't make too much sense. But I'll run out of fuel before I get back to the garage, but we're gonna try it just for fun. If I run out of fuel, we'll just recover it. Try to save fuel, of course. Of course. That was close. Can't they see that? Important, they'll leave a message. Yeah, we'll probably run out at the base. We'll see. I'll be dang, we just might make it. It's gonna be close. And now we're gonna be sipping fuel because we're on the pavement. And we're in two-wheel drive. I think we've got it. Yeah, 14 liters left. That's a pretty good way to end this. Otherwise, I'm quite happy with how the truck did. I'm really quite happy. Thanks a lot for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and we'll catch you next time.